Howdy folks, welcome once more to Let's Stick Around and Escape from Tarkov single player. Today we are in the reserves and we are a scavenger. We are Sava, we are level 27, and once more we are saddled with a fucking shotgun. 12 gauge what? What are these rounds? 7 millimeter buckshot. These are 3 penetration across the board. So they are, air quotes, slightly effective, according to the guide, and it'll take, like, between 5 and 9 shots to kill someone! Wonderful. But hey, we've got, like, a fucking flashlight on our shoddy, I guess. That counts for something. Do I have a handgun? I don't even have a handgun! I've got a bayonet! So I think I know where we are. I think we're in one of the bunkers right now. I have to figure out which side of the map we're on. This shotgun, this fucking, is this the... Yes, that's our stupid flashlight. Just take that damn thing off. Just take it off. It's impugning my view and I hate it. Where in the fuck are we? Maybe we might be in the southwest corner of the map. Actually, it wouldn't be the southwest, it would be the northeast corner of the map, because the map on the wiki north is to the south for whatever reason. Yeah, I think that's where we are. It looks right. What are our extracts? Scavlands. Requires a duo. Bunker door. No. Manhole, we could do. Depot hermetic door. Okay. We have the CP fence and armored train. Where the hell? CP fence. It is on the north edge of the map, well, south edge of the map, whatever, I'm gonna say north because it's towards the top of this fucking map and for whatever reason they mapped it upside down. They're the problem here, not me! Alright, well, I mean, normally this map is a hellscape, but since we're a scav it might be less bad. We only have to worry about PMCs and bears. That counts for something. Do I actually... I don't even have a backpack, shit, we could go for the manhole exit. No. Anything? I should totally be able to take that. That looks like something I should be able to take. Also the beers. Also the... I don't even... No. Stop, Gene. You're fine. Just get somewhere and loot something and get out. That's what I should do. What is more likely to happen is we're going to get our asses killed, and I'm gonna run a factory mission because I'm being a petulant little shit. But we'll see. Alright. Well, this is... something. Anybody? No? No. I suddenly regret having taken my flashlight off. God damn it. Stupid. Fucking thing. Okay. I think I heard somebody walking around upstairs. Up. Oh! A thing. Thanks for that looting experience. That's yeah. Gun. Gun. I can't even take this, it's too big. That's what she said. Thanks, Cap. I know you're with me. And a face shield that we can't use. This, what the fuck? Long guard for, aw, an AR-15. Damn it, I'm butthurt we can't take that. Alright, well, we have the other weapon. Alright, 9x19 PSO ammo. 9x19 PSO GZH is good against unarmored. Alright, so we are just more or less completely fucked. I was also told, I mentioned I think a couple episodes ago maybe, I think it was a couple episodes ago now, that shotguns are good against, like if you want to cripple somebody, if you want to shoot their legs out so that they're gimped. Shotguns are good for that, and to my understanding, so are SMGs. I don't know how effective that will be against AI, though. realistically speaking. Nice try, medic bag, I saw you. We have some hemostat. Stops bleeding, I guess. Some salt? Oh, saline solution, alright. You'd think I'd know that. My mother is a nurse. Was a nurse, I should say. This is stupid to loot this with an open door right there. Some asshole could just pop their head in and blow my fucking face off. Do I care? No. It's a scav run. This doesn't matter. I mean, when you really think about it, nothing matters, but hey, some people try to tell themselves otherwise. Come on, medic. Ooh, a splint, nice. Hemostat. And an injector, which does things. There is no way I am ever going to use any of these meaningfully. I just do not care that much about, like, min-maxing stats. I just don't. In anything. What we need... We need is a body that has a good gun on it. Like, at this point, I'd take a handgun. Basically any handgun. Let's not silhouette ourselves in the window here. Oh, it's just a bunch of parts. Just, oh, fancy shades. Yeah, get rid of these silly glasses. A magazine. I don't even know. We don't even have a backpack. And the thing with the scav runs is that if you don't use the scav, they never cycle. So, like, if you get, like, a really bad one, you've gotta run it. Or you're never gonna get to roll those dice again. So, that kinda sucks, but... eh. We have to make the most of our... God, what's the word I wanna use? I guess we have to make the most of our impropriety, I suppose. That doesn't sound right. We have to make the most of our difficult situation. I'm trying to say that, but using fancy words, and my brain is failing me because it is really late and I can't sleep. Fucking, I am having an insomnia night, and instead of laying in bed, tossing and turning for hours, I'm questioning why there's a lone candle in a bathroom. Maybe you want to be able to see while you wash your hands or pee or something, I don't know. Building. I'm gonna say it. This building has been way too quiet thus far. I was expecting more. The gunfire immediately starts. See? I know how this shit works. I know that as soon as I start snarking about something, that fate is like, all he's asking for, we gotta fuck his shit up. I know how this works. I know how to use it to my advantage. That? No, that's a recycling thing. That? No. This is just like Troll Central. Oh, there's an exit over there. That's one of the exfils. You could sit up here and just like pick people. Oh, that's so fucking mean. I love it. But that's what I meant, like where I was talking last episode, is like, you get killed, like, there's no way you would be able to see a fucking sniper in this building. Cause if you're not a fucking idiot, you don't, when you're shooting out of a building like this, you don't like stand in the window and aim. What you want to do is stand back in like this and aim. Because then like the natural lighting of the building camouflages you and it makes you a more difficult target to hit. Arma taught me that one. Arma taught me a lot of things about this kind of game. So like, yeah, like this right here, like, I mean, if you're like a mounted machine gun or something, then yeah, you're gonna be in the window. But ideally, don't stand in the fucking window. Can I take the- oh, that would be hilarious if you could take the soap. Because soap is a pickup, I mean, come on now. I should probably turn my flashlight back on, huh? This would be like the most stressful thing in the world to explore with other players running around. Like, just shit your pants inducing fear around every corner. Anybody got anything good hidden up here? Decidedly not. So for this thing, can I like pull out of... I can do single fire. Oh my god. Do some sharpshooting with an SMG. I'm gonna try it. It's fucking stupid, but I'm gonna try it. Handgun. Handgun. That is not a handgun. Grenade! Alright. I'll take that. I'll drop cigarettes for good old exploding pineapple. Okay, is this lootable? No. You fuckers out there shooting. Ah. From whence? I'm gonna get into that helicopter. They're like out there somewhere, I don't even fucking know. I don't think they're shooting at me, we're not getting any pops. We're too inconsequential up here, they know we've got shitty guns and can't do anything. All these things, and I can't take any of them. Of course, I don't know what any of them do. Slide for a fancy Glock slide. Hex tech. It's like... I don't know. It's like gamer naming firearm components. Grab the Hextech 9000. You can put so goddamn many attachments on this thing, your gun can be attached to other guns. Like, dog, have you seen my, I don't know, 357 shotgun combo? Pretty great. I've got, like, a bayonet on there. I've got a trench knife. Swiss Army knife, Bowie knife, magnifying glass. I don't know. What other ridiculous things? Man, my gun, it's got a fucking panini press on it. What are you gonna do about that, motherfuckers? I'm gonna do some combat breadery. I don't even know. Paninis are fucking delicious, though. Alright, back to the serious business here. I wanna know what's on the airplane. It's not even an airplane, it's a fucking helicopter, Jesus Christ. And it's empty. This is- ooh! Aww, these totally look like they should be something that I should take. They might be quest items or something. Who's- oh! Oh! Motherfucker. Both of us are just so bad! I'm out of ammo! God damn it. You know what? You know what? Where are you, you fucking dildo? See you out there! Eat shit! I just dropped that thing! How did I do that? What the fuck is... Dude. Stuck his head around the corner and got a face full of shoddy. Be gone, shitty SMG. Hello, tentative new hotness. Got a backpack? Of course not! Arthur M. Arthur Morgan. Ha! That's a Red Dead Redemption reference. That's a good game. I'm taking this. Goodbye, Glock parts. So what the fuck is this? That's an SKS! That's just the fucking best! Reload it with a fresh mag. I just dropped the other- I just fucking dropped- oh my god. I hate it! I hate it! This has got like what, I think it's a 10 round magazine? 35 rounds apparently. Seriously? 35 rounds, okay, this one might not suck. I mean, it's gonna suck for what I'm gonna use it for. I need to pull this scope off of it. You know what? I can't even, like, dump this stupid shotgun because it takes too much space. Get out. No, discard then. Just be gone. Okay, usable. And it has a silencer on it because esports. Y'all got any of them there backpacks in here? No? I'd like to know what kind of ammo this thing is. It's 7.62 of some sort. Can I do this? No. Alright. We were taking fire out here from somewhere. And that dude was a bear, not a PMC. That's the thing, is like, I mentioned it, that... I don't even know. Ooh. I can't tell. Oh god. Frame rate. Do your thing. Are you speaking Russian? Is that... Are you friendly Russian? No, you're not. Okay. The angriest of Russians. My gun is shit, but your head was hit. Okay. What do we got? Light bleeding. Thankfully, we are like just rolling in bandages. Yeah, fuck you, game. I do what I want. We got a fracture. See, I know we saw a splint somewhere. I think it's on that guy out there. A backpack? No, of course not. Ogre. Fuck you, buddy. I'm taking your shit. And your fancy fucking whatever the shit this thing is. Get out of here. What the? This gun looks like a clown. Like the saddest clown. God. Get out of here, screwdriver. Take my saline solution. Fuck you, shotgun shells. The only thing more disappointing than you is... I don't even know. Alright. So what the fuck is this then? Is this another- Oh my god! Get, you fucking shitty scope. What is this? Single fire, full auto. We'll stick to single fire. Oh, there's a weapons case here. Do I injure myself if I run? No. But since we have a fracture, we actually can't run. Shit. And we're in pain, so the screen's all plutzy. High action gameplay. Limping around in blur-o-vision. So intense. Like camping. Just waiting. We're gonna turn a corner and just get erased. Do you have a splint on you, or am I imagining things? Apparently I was. I will take that bandage, though. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. I know we saw a splint somewhere. It's like we've got five of them in one inventory slot. God almighty. Okay, so this thing is medic'd, but, like, I think if we run, it'll... Oh, maybe not. Maybe we're just good. Never mind. Ignore me. Knock, knock. Anybody got any loot? You guys? I should have taken that. Well, I was gonna say I should have taken that flashlight, but I don't think it would really do much for us. I don't think we'd be able to put it on anything. Oh, let's see. You can really tell that the Let's Player cares about his well-being, because he's stopped checking corners and is just running through buildings haphazardly. I could beat somebody to death with this. Well, hello, painkillers. Goodbye, hemostat. Give me that. Painkillers are good. We don't need them right now, but we may. Fuck it, let's switch this thing to full auto. First dude that gets in my way is gonna get a face full of whatever kind of bullets this thing sprays. Okay, so we can go down, but the undercrofts in this map scared the ever-living shit out of me, so we're not gonna do that. I suppose, if anything, we should probably be thinking about getting out of here. Which... both of the ways out are going to be a pain in the ass. Maybe. Maybe not. Well, yeah. Yeah, both are going to be a pain in the ass, I think. Where is manhole cover? This map is terrible. This is like the map that they have on the wiki for this place is just the worst map. Because it's like some of the exits are bright blue and you can easily pick those out. Others are like dark gray and the map is grayscale. So where's the manhole cover? Looking at the map? Fuck all if I know. Alright, well, since I can't find the manhole cover on the map, we are instead going to work our ways north and try for the fence, which is up here on the right. And if we're lucky, we won't see anybody, and we'll actually manage to extract in one piece. I can't believe I've already been going for 20 minutes. The time fucking flies recording this game. Like, it's nuts. Okay, so we gotta get in here, and it's in, like, the back. Naturally, we're gonna come in, and I'm going to just full-on coward sprint. Oh my god. Jump into the train. Like an esports professional. It should be, like, I think over here? Unless I'm completely lost, which I think I am. I think it's actually over there. Well, shit the bed. I have an idea. It's probably a poor one that's going to end with me crippling myself, but it is an idea. Oh god, everything's terrible. Ah, esports. Fuck, man. I'm so good at video games. As I get picked off by a sniper, sitting in that tower just waiting for stupid asses to do exactly what I'm doing. But how many of you can say you've run along the top of a barbed wire fence? I think we're basically Naruto now. Okay, so it should be, like, right over here, somewhere. Tentative, yeah, look at that. Easy. Never doubt in my mind. Alright, now I have to see how this works with regards to pulling your gear off of yourself, because I have not done a scav escape in a long time. I just know, yeah, we get no XP for it. We headshot Arthur Morgan, an ogre. We just shot him a lot. Okay, yeah, here we go. So here's where I've gotta just, like, strip us down. And vendor what we can. Get the knife. That is also getting sold. He can keep the beat. Ah. You can keep the beanie. I don't care about the beanie. Yeah, I'm good. Easy. Cake. There was never a doubt in my mind that we would get out of that. That one wasn't too bad at all. Compared to... I mean, we had a shitty shotgun. God, the shotguns are so bad. So bad. I gotta see how one with flechette rounds actually functions. Like, I bet it would be much more satisfying to play. I also expect that they would be quite expensive by comparison. Can we see? Come on, game. Can we see what our next guy... Ooh! Looks like our next guy's gonna be a hard ass. We're probably not going to be playing him immediately, like, for next episode. But, good to know. Alright, Prapper, we brought you some guard... Actually, no. We're gonna sell these to Mechanic, because he pays more. Not much, but a little. Okay. Actually, buy it, as I say. I know these are Ragman items. Oh, and you'll buy the knife. There we go. 139,000, not bad. I mean, we got a bunch of shit in this thing, but we'll be dealing with that after I'm done with this. Okay, I wish you could double click to open these when you were at a merchant. I actually think I'm gonna hold on to that. Because, yeah. How does that compare to ours? Let's see. Oh, it's only AC2. Ours is AC5. I'm gonna keep ours. These are gonna stop a hell of a lot more than that thing is going to. So yeah, we will sell this. It's not worth a ton, but a little bit. And this guy, so what I'm gonna do is actually pull this off and just put this on. That's interesting, we identified stuff as the scav, and we don't know what it is as our main character. Like, it makes sense that that's how it would do it, but it's still kind of weird. Okay, got a couple more tags. Got some guards. We have so much hemostat. Like, yeah. Hey, I think I'm okay to sell hemostat now. Painkillers are getting kept, though. Painkillers are useful. Rubles? Get into the container. No one said you could leave the container, rubles. I'd just make little stacks of one there, but I have a feeling that this game would make that end in sadness. Probably just spend them first. Okay, I think we're okay on bandages. We have a couple. We'll save the bandages. This can go. I don't care about morphine. We do care about adrenaline, but we can't save it in there. We care about morphine? We might care about morphine. We'll hold on to morphine. We'll sell the other stuff, though. We have a gauge. And hemostat is just everywhere. Ah, the inventory management. Get in there. Duffel bags and carrying rigs. System works. Prepper, do you want... Yeah, you do. But we're gonna sell it to mechanic anyways because he pays more. Therapist, you should buy most of this. Yes, 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 yes. And Ragman. 18,900 for that ballistic face shield. Not bad. Alright, we gotta do some quick organization here. Just tidy up a little bit. There, tidying completed. So much stuff. Got so much shit. Holy hell. We got these splints. We got random bandage. We got so fucking many bandages. Holy hell. Oh, I need to get us one of those medic bags. What do you want for this? Blood set, syringes, and Vaseline. How much does this hold? 49. So, I mean, like, this isn't that huge. That's the thing that kind of kills me a little bit. Gear, containers. I think I want 1.2 million. All right, how much is, just blood set. Woof. I mean, we could afford them. But, like, the thing is that 35, like, it doesn't hold that much more than this. It just takes less space in our inventory, like, substantially less. Alright, so 7 of these, that's gonna be, like, 200,000 and change, and syringes. $10,000. You know what? Fuck it. We'll get all the shit we need here. Okay, purchase and 7. Cause like this is still like far and away cheaper than the route that we would otherwise be taking. Okay. And we're freeing up inventory space, which is important to me. Like it helps me feel more organized knowing that we've just got a bunch of free space to fuck about with. And I mean, like, we can always buy another one of these. That is a plus. Although I have a feeling we're probably, like, with all this extra shit laying around, I think we're gonna fill this thing. I would be surprised if we did not. The only thing is, like, the morphine and stuff. I don't think I'm gonna put morphine in there. Because that's, like, I'm never gonna use it, so I don't want it in, like, my general medical kit, I guess. Esmark. Should I just, like... do this. There. Let me have splints. Regular splints can stay out. This is, like, the crazy meds. Full heal. Yeah, like, this is pretty well capped. And a shitty bandage. Yeah, like, that's... woof. Ragman, buy this thing. Upside is now I could be like, oh, there's our meds. But yeah, like, look at this. We're getting all organized and stuff. It feels wonderful. I love it. We just need another key tool, which, holy shit, I don't want to think about it. Okay, so, scav junk box. Come down here. I need to figure out how I want to set this up. Axe. Medic. Random garbage. Keys. Morphines, adrenaline. I think these are quest items. I think I know adrenaline is. I assume morphine and stuff is too. These go into the scav box? No. What the fuck are these for? Like, can you actually, like, put these? Oh, that's just gonna put it in there. Interesting. I'm sure that you can, like, do actual things with those. I'm just not sure what. And I'm not going to sell them because they're, like, spec and they have a brown background and shit. Okay, so we have fancy bullets. These can come up here. These can come up here. I have no idea what the EKO rounds are for. But apparently I'm holding onto them for something. And I know these are from IM4. Alright. The scav box. Just kind of sit here. Okay. Bullets. Extra backpacks. Blessed AKM. And I think that is enough inventory management. So, as for usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you guys had a good time. And I will see you all next time. We're in... I don't know. I'm feeling like going back to the shoreline for a little bit. It's been a while. We're better equipped. I want to show off Loot Island and all that good jazz. Until then.